Here they come. Here they come.
Okay, good.
There you go. Where are you filming? Lewis going in.
Focus. How are you? You look so good.
Thank you.
Remember me? I'm yes, Brendan's mom.
I remember you saying that he saw that as a problem, like that he would just kind of stir crazy.
But it'll be neat because he can take Francesca to swim practice.
Oh, right.
In the morning, yes. Which will be neat.
Yeah, actually, that's key. Like, I mean, that makes it a lot better if you can do more.
Yeah.
If you can do that, and if, especially to thank you.
Thank you, Kara.
You're welcome.
Yeah, like I think it does. Morning practices do. It's because it's a little more camaraderie.
Because
yeah.
They do other, like they do like games and stuff. You really get to know.
He wants me to film it so mommy can see it.
So what do you guys do for Mother's Day?
Well, Joan leaves. She goes away. I don't know where she goes. Mother's Day off.
Mother's Day off. She's just leaving, huh?
Yeah. So I got the kids.
And really, isn't that the best gift you can give her? Peace of mind. And alone time.
Alone time, yeah. So, that's what the plan is right now.
Yeah. I think we're gonna go do brunch at Paradiso. Because their Mother's Day, they have their like holiday brunches are amazing.
Oh, really?
Oh. Yeah. And unfortunately, the rest of our lives doesn't really stop for Mother's Day. So whether it's swim practice or whatever else. Just don't think you understand.
But it's only 2 weeks before the pool opens, right?
Yep. I can't believe that.
I know, it seems like it's not going to be very warm. It's going to be colder than last year.
God, no. Like, we'll go, but we're not getting in the water. That's a rookie mistake. Kind of unfortunate, though, you know?
Like, the first game.
Kind of sad. But not much you can do about it.
Oh, this is good.
Yeah. Should have gotten. I thought about getting two.
This is really good.
You like it?
I like it.
Well, actually, it's very good.
I'm on it. And I go to the booth, it says, sold out. Sorry.
Wow. They had enough left over. They could have sold some more.
Yeah, 15 more minutes.
They could have sold some more.
Thank you very much. You should turn down Steven. Oh, yeah.
Money on the table. Say it's the first time I've been here.
I've never been here before.
So that, I guess this is the school one, that's the church here.
Like, we've never been here for this festival. And whenever they repave the road in our development, they always park our cars. They let us park our cars over here, so.
We're nice of them.
Or goes and joins the group and takes the lessons, especially for the little kids.
What?
They will donate 20% back to Queen of Apostles. Every month we get a check from them. And
I saw Francesca around here somewhere.
Well,
just you know, running the show. And
have them come here. A lot of the kids are at the school, so you'll recognize some of the faces of the little boys that are going to be doing the martial arts.
Wow.
I'm not sure if there's girls here.
Anyway. That's a right, proper Irish accent there.
I know. I was like saying that's the real deal.
So,
thank you.
So what movie are they going to be watching?
Tonight?
Yeah.
I don't know. It might be Hotel Transylvania.
Good okay. Movie?
I haven't seen it all the way through. It seemed like okay.
Actually, you said all the way through.
I know. My friend says I'm so white, I'm seeing
to you. Have you seen Star Trek yet? Yeah.
I think some friends are going to go next weekend. But I haven't seen Iron Man 3 yet either. I need to see that. I actually haven't seen Iron Man 2 yet. Need to see that. The funny thing is, I got it from Redbox. And I meant to watch it and never got to watch it, and it was like a week later, like, oh crap, I gotta return this thing. So I returned it, but I still would like to watch it.
He's probably smart.
But I hear Iron Man 3 is pretty good.
Uh-huh.
And I'm looking forward to Star Trek.
It's pretty good. That's how his iPhone version in the near future, right?
Oh, speaking of which, yeah. Sam, for his birthday, he wanted an iPod Touch.
Uh-huh.
And so, I'm like, all right, well, you know, we're already doing this party thing. So we said, all right, well, you're going to have to pay a significant amount of money towards it because it's an expensive item. I also
maybe
want
like
him
200?
Three. Well,
depends on how much memory you get, yeah.
And I want him to have some skin in the game so that, you know, because if you're just given something, you know, it's a whole different thing.
Yeah. I was like Timothy, it's like with the DS, he leaves those little stupid cartridges all over the freaking house, you know. It's just like, Timothy, you know, he already lost one, and he's lost like one of them.
I know, and that's irritating. So I got it for him last. We got it for him last night, actually. And you know, he's happier than a pig in the trough.
But the thing is, I mean, how much game can you really get without paying for it? That's the other piece of it.
There's a lot of free stuff. So
the other thing that concerns me about getting any kind of talent for kids, like that's great, but you gotta have the game. You know, if you don't have an account.
Well, that's the thing. He wants his own iTunes or Apple ID account. So, even though he has no money, he wants it. Right? All right, that's fine. But
I know my kids have already seen stuff that I don't want them to see.
Yeah.
I am. I'm gonna have to get some ice cream because I.
It's getting hot.
I need something sweet.
Bye bye.
You're probably gonna want some ice cream.
Yeah, but because you know, like,
what Timothy's doing.
Mike Pence.
Did you hear? We actually got him. We got him board, a 2x4 and a board to practice with at home.
Hi guys, we are from UMS Taekwondo, which is
like the thing was he was having trouble with carrying in his arms.
At the Bar Prop Plaza.
We are the dream team of UMS,
also known as the finest of UMS.
They are basically
special team made for the demos only, demonstrations. So, we made some demos to show you guys, so please enjoy. Thank you. Dream team, are you guys ready?
Yes, sir!
Thank you.
By yours truly, Dominic Gershman and Max Daly. They will show you self-defense technique. One moment, please.
Sam would get money out of it.
Yeah. Well, that's Caroline. Yeah. Caroline's yeah, it's the second child thing. The second child's messier too, right?
Yes. Oh my god.
Yeah, Caroline is just. Yeah, this is the part we worked on at home.
Grimton!
Aye!
Grimton!
Aye!
Grimton!
Aye!
Aye! Aye! Aye! Aye! Aye! Aye! Aye! That's improvement. He didn't cry. Yeah, I thought Timothy was going to be like, what is Rick?
UMS!
Yeah.
Oh.
Sam can't find it for me either.